So Lisa, this is one of the three separate bedroom wings. Two bedrooms with a bathroom in between. They call it a Jack and Jill, but we've got two separate vanity areas. And when you do a Jack and Jill bathroom, what I like to do is have a toilet room area and a bathing room area so people can use it for different functions at the same time. Yeah, this is what's great. I always try to design when I'm doing a swimming pool, quick access to a bathroom.